off. An elderly Macon woman was found dead in her home off of Emory Highway in First Neighborhood. Now the Bibb County Sheriff's Department is investigating the death of her. Her name is Vivian Puente Napolis. She is being classified as a homicide. The apartment manager found Napolis after a neighbor said it had been about a week since she'd last spoken to the victim. Coroner spokesperson Lonnie Miley says they believe her body had been there for at least a day or more.
We didn't suspect at first or know what we had at first, but after entering the apartment with the crime lab, we discovered that this is a scene of a homicide.
Deputies are now looking for persons of interest in the case. If you have any information, contact the sheriff's office, 751-7500. You can always also call Crime Stoppers at 877-68-CRIME.